From Flagstaff, Arizona, Western Agency and Navajo Reservation. I live up in Indianapolis, Indiana. I'm here to show my support and my love and my care for our Mother Earth here. These companies that do these things, they go in these lands, these unceded tribal lands, they go to this, they have this idea that you can take Mother Earth and turn it around for profit without any type of regard to any life that walks this earth. When I was living out there in Arizona, when I was a little boy, I remember these companies coming in and tearing up the land. And when they would tear up the land, they would lay these pipelines on there so they could ship all this poison through from our earth. And they would destroy our trees and go into our sacred mountains and flatten it. And in doing so, they forcefully relocated tribal people. In doing those things, this is what these type of companies do. And this Procter and Gamble, they're out there and they're destroying these ecosystems. These ecosystems that matter a lot to indigenous people, that matter a lot to the landscape and how everything works in this circle of life that we're here. And so my whole life, I've made a commitment that we're to protect Mother Earth. And we live in a time now where we have to be especially conscious of what these companies do. We have to acknowledge and understand how these things work. We cannot remain silent anymore. We cannot be quiet anymore. We cannot sit here and be content with just what we see at face value. It's up to us to use our minds, our hearts, and our souls to understand how these things go. And so, again, I come here and I offer you guys this song that came from my people and our land struggles. And I bring this here at this time for all you guys and for all the cameras and all the things, all the people here. I hear this song. Hear this song and know that this song comes in defense of Mother Earth. So I wanted to share this with you guys. Thank you. Oh. Yeah. Aho, aho, hey, ya, hey, ya, To all those out there in those buildings, the people walking by, I am a single man. I am a single human being. But I come today with a message that we, as the indigenous people of this land, carry this message as caretakers of Mother Earth, of Turtle Island, this place we call America. I ask that you guys take a look deep inside of yourself, deep inside of who you are, and understand that we, as human beings, depend on this earth for everything, that animals depend on everything, on this land, this water. There are animals out there in the where you guys are cutting down these trees, the caribou. These are sacred animals to the indigenous nations up there in Canada, my relatives. I ask you guys to have a heart, have a soul. Stay true to your word. I'm a single man. I may not have all the words and I may not have all the answers, but I do know right from wrong. And I offer you guys this prayer from my people, the Navajo Nation.
Do hajodo. Shadaidi hojogo nashado shikere. Hojogo nashado. Na asa shiketh kadet nasha makahi hojogo nashado. Ado do a daze ze denago hojogo nashado. Ado doa kabeche jo hojogo nashado. Hojon as clean. Ani hojon as clean. Abe. Oh, metaki ase. May the world and the earth return to balance. Oh, thank you.